Does anyone have a twisted mask?
Yeah, we both do, yeah.
So I would actually advise putting that on. Reason is that twisted mask has insane amounts of rot protection. Ooh. It's like
resistance.
+36.
Hell yeah.
Oh, I didn't even realize that.
It also gives you health per second. So
okay. I mean, I like the cooldown on my my cultist hat, but
oh, trust where me, you guys I love at? That too.
But for this one, because there's all this fucking root rot shit, this might actually be a better move.
You oh, yeah. think?
Yeah.
It's just.
I like how yeah, you walk in without us, and I just hear crap.
Sounds about right.
Your character's like, why did I do that?
I mean, why not?
Also, whenever he's slamming the ground, it's best to try to be behind him because he opens up his weak spot.
Oh. Intelligent.
And fun.
Fucking Arrow Slayer's super excited to see a new boss.
Oh, yeah.
He's like, oh my god, they're not fighting the dragon again.
Oh my god. This six more actually... hours of the dragon. What?
This is actually one of the world bosses that can replace the dragon, too.
Ah, fuck.
So there's actually potential for us not to get the dragon.
Hold on, Cat got some. Needs to talk with me for a second.
Did you tell her that you're fighting Tree Thulu?
Well, I'm out of assault rifle ammo.
Ow. Jesus, that fucking one-shots
what
me!
What the fuck just happened?
That move one-shots me.
Yeah, I noticed.
Man. Jesus Christ.
What the fudge, all right. Man.
Let's do it. I believe in us.
Fuck the ruck, man.
Did you just shoot me?
No.
Fucking bastard.
I don't know what you're talking about. Honestly, I'm insulted that you think I'll do something like
that. So this is
like
gonna be the boss of the run this time.
Pretty much, yeah.
Maybe. What do you want from me?
We're actually pretty close in this one.
Yeah, well, we were very close with the dragon one other time.
Don't chew each other.
I mean, why not?
Because you're walking into a boss that can one-shot you?
I do like,
I'm down?
I do like the fact, like, with all three of us wearing the same mask, it kind of looks like we're in a gang.
Tree gang.
Tree gang.
Tree gang. Oh my god. Oh, you're down. All right, hold on, I'll be right back. Nope. All right, hold on. Okay. All right.
You got it.
Now, Riz?
I think.
Do I need to get over there, too?
No, I think we're good.
All right.
Fucking.
If I send some tiny boys to bite his ankles, will they immediately die?
I don't know.
No, I don't think so.
We'll find
out.
They will probably die if he gets stomped. He stomps.
Yeah, well, that's the thing. He does that a lot.
Kinda, yeah. Just a little bit.
I don't want to be that guy, but heal, please.
Need the heals?
I need the heals, my friend.
Okay,
I need
fine.
Your heals dancing on my not grave.
Ow, oh.
Makes sense. I'll get you.
Oh, Dangwin, you're a true friend. Unlike that ClearPearl.
I will not.
Oh,
fucking piece of shit. I'm the one who healed you.
Oh, well, hold on. It's kind of hard to tell who's who, what with the mask.
Yeah, it's a perfect disguise.
Well, I'm down.
Oop.
ClearPearl, I just popped fire. I can't leave this moment.
Oh.
Whoop.
Oh, okay. Not.
What the hell hit me?
Thing is, you can actually dodge the, what was it? The waves if you dodge towards it, I think.
Excuse
as it's coming, like
yeah.
As it's about to hit you.
Whoa, where's the weak point?
It's where he's shooting the fucking pink things out of his back. Yeah.
Get up on the Hydra's back.
Yeesh. This isn't Drakenstalk mode. This is not a
Kingdom Hearts.
Kingdom Hearts 2. Yeah. Hold on, I cough. Yep.
I don't play that game.
What do you mean you don't play that game? Everyone plays Kingdom Hearts.
Well, I'm out of...
I guess it's just boring.
I'm out of fucking Dragon Hearts, so you guys have fun.
Yeah, sucks to suck.
Yeah, I used half of them healing you guys, so...
Yeah, sucks to suck. God damn it, I need healing.
I'll get you.
I hate you.
What the fuck is
my last heart?
That was me.
No, we're gonna go with no. All right, God. I can go with no for a little while, but I'm not gonna lie. I don't think I can take no for an answer for that much longer.
I'm coming. In 1 sec.
Thank you, ClearPearl. You're a good friend.
I'm hurt. Hey, guess what, Perp? I'm down.
That sucks,
you guys are wonderful.
Ammo.
You guys are so helpful.
Well, I mean, it's you're like welcome. There's a lot of pink, and you ran out of health potions there, ClearPearl.
Yeah, because I used it on them.
He brings up a fair argument. Shut up. Not you.
Now he's screaming, yeah.
Alright, that's the last of our heals.
Are there such things as sticky bombs in this game?
I honestly have no idea.
Because I feel like that would be useful.
God, like, this sucks, man.
Because, the moment he opens up his back, you could just throw a bomb.
Yeah, I'm gone.
ClearPearl, help. I've been gone.
Yeah.
Dangwin, you're our only hope. Help us, Obi-Wan Dangwini.
Dangwini! Dangwini sounds like a weird fucking spin-off fucking pasta.
Yeah. It's a Star Wars pasta. That, right? Wait, what?
No. No.
This is rough. This is a rough fight.
Fucking rough, man.
About to pop Blood War 2. God damn it.
All right, Kat, I will open the salsa for you.
The salsa?
Hold on, wait. There we go. All right. Still a man. Got it.
Okay, time to pop Flicker Cloak.
But,
all right, what?
But oh, Dangwin.
Hmm?
Are there sticky bombs in this game?
Sticky bombs.
I don't know.
Like, if it's not anything, at least if there's, like, grenades or some shit.
No.
Why not?
Well,
could you at least make
not?
A Molotov
the programmers
cocktail?
Decided not to put that in.
Could you make a Molotov cocktail? Because, like, everything is tree and you could
there,
just burn
there
it.
There is explosions in this game. It's an ability.
Yeah,
I do have that ability. Actually, I should probably switch to that ability.
Probably.
You have grenades. Hold on.
Yeah.
Wait.
By the way, I'm down.
How does someone have grenades?
Well, it's one of the abilities you can get is like a fiery explosion ability.
How do we all just?
Good job, team.
Nailed it. All right, I'm gonna switch.
I'm so proud of us.
I'm switching out the little gremlin boys.
What do you mean, the little gremlin boy? Well, I've been trying to put fire on him as much as humanly possible.
Yeah, so I'm gonna.
Yeah, I think he is weak against fire, but I'm not sure. But I'm pretty sure because he's a fucking tree.
Yeah, it, that makes
but
sense.
Like, why?
It makes
why?
Sense
why?
That
why
be
not?
Weak
like
right.
Fire plus tree
I would
equals burned tree.
If you guys could get oil skin tonics, because
yeah, I have those.
I got oil skin tonics.
I got 22 good. Of them.
I only have 6. The fuck?
Burn it.
Dude, items are not that expensive in this game.
Drug door.
But, ClearPearl, I found out, I've, like, figured out some eldritch knowledge.
Oh, yeah?
Honestly, I wish to share with as many people as possible.
Sure.
I found a recipe to make Chick-fil-A sandwiches.
Yeah.
And honestly, I'm never going to Chick-fil-A again because I can do it better.
Nah, you're gonna have to send me that fucking recipe.
Hell, dude, I'll just cook it for you.
Or you can send me the recipe.
Well, look, man, it takes a skilled chef to make a Chick-fil-A sandwich.
Yeah, that's why they pay all their employees minimum wage.
Uh-huh.
Don't you know minimum wage just means you're extremely skilled?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. It means you're essential.
The less wage you get.
Dude, minimum wage means you're an essential worker.
Uh-huh.
No, if my ambulance company was any indication.
Yeah. Oh, God.
Maybe I should just stay further away from the boss.
You know, maybe that would be a good idea.
It's, like, hard, though. The gun does 30 damage when I'm close to it and 15 damage when I'm not. I'm just a sucker for high numbers, man. Look out behind you. Never mind.
Yeah. I gotcha, boo.
Y'all okay?
Yeah.
That looked a bit rough.
Oof. Oh.
Now
I'm dead.
My god, dude.
Gotta love the artillery.
I'm gonna try and switch back to sniper rifle.
Yeah, sniper rifle actually might be good for chunking it.
Maybe, I don't know. Let it shrivel up and come on, who's with me?
No.
What? What do you mean? You can't tell me that there's not something out there that you want dead.
Yes, this boss.
You know, when you put it like that, I think I'm inclined to agree. Yep. Hold on, I was not allowed through the fog gate? Alright, give me a second.
You're not allowed?
Well, I wasn't allowed for a moment. Well, honestly,
the fog gate was stopping him.
No, it's clearly tree customs.
Tree customs?
Hey, where's your
what?
Tree passport?
Registration. It's the apocalypse. I have a job, sir.
I can definitely see that being a fucking joke in some kid's movie, you know?
Yeah, probably.
Like a Captain Jack Sparrow moment.
Ooh.
That touch.
Who's touching my boy? Cat, hold on. You confused me. What with the... Names are confusing when multiple people enjoy being cat-like. You fucking
I am Blurp.
Yeah, and you make cat noises. You fucking weirdo.
Yes, I do.
Somebody
that.
Somebody understands.
Whoop.
I make
tried
cat
to dodge,
noises.
But I was already dead.
I hate both of you. Oh, God.
So, how you doing?
Oh, but ClearPearl's the one who's bad at the game.
Yeah, no, clearly. You're, like, terrible. Because you're using the controller.
Oh, yeah. That's the reason.
It's absolutely the reason. What other reason could there be
not?
For you sucking?
Uh-huh. I'm actually going to switch back to the regular hat. Because I want the cooldown.
What?
Well, the cooldown, I think, is important, so...
Yeah, it's fair. Yeah. I'll allow it. I'm not happy about it, but I'll allow it.
I mean, you don't want to be in tree gang?
Wait, what? Yeah, he's fucking trying to get out of the gang, man.
Yeah, I'm fucking leaving. I'm done. I'm out.
Rude.
Well, I'm sorry, but that kind of requires your face.
What? Oh, yeah, we do have to take your face.
Oh.
Once in the tree gang, always in the tree gang.
Well, guess what, guys?
I've stopped using the dragon hearts on myself because I need all of them to revive you guys.
I'm not trying to be bad. In fact, I don't think I'm that bad.
I'm garbage.
We brought you on specifically to be a dead ringer. Well, not a dead ringer. To be a ringer for
Well, we mostly just needed a third person.
Yeah, but we're still losing against the bosses.
Yeah, but it's Tree-Thulu.
Yeah, and the dragon is harder than this fight.
Debatable.
Incorrect. The dragon took us 4 hours. As long as this takes us less than 4 hours... It's easier. Anyway,
bro, the dragon took us 5 hours. Oh god.
Look out.
The dragon isn't as bad as Mr. One-shot artillery man.
Oof.
Excuse me, one-shot? What are you talking about?
One-shot rot-tillery? No?
One-shot?
Rartillery?
You gotta go get ClearPearl because I need ammunition.
I'm sorry, did you say rartillery?
I said rot-tillery.
Rartillery?
Yeah,
he's fair. Rar-XD-tillery?
Oh god, no.
It means love and dinosaur.
I hate you. I hate you and everyone that has ever talked like that.
God, that was what, like, that was some fucking, like, when we were in middle school, that was the cringy shit.
Yeah.
You mean that's not cringy now?
Oh, it is, but it's...
Oh, it's still cringy now.
But it's old school cringe.
Yeah. There's new school cringe now.
Yeah.
Like, Belle Delphine commissioning porn of herself.
What?
I don't know if she commissioned it up herself.
No, I sent Purpleite a picture the other day of Belle Delphine sending a PM to someone saying, "Thank you for drawing a picture of my butthole, ooh woo."
No, not just anyone. Oh, Shadman.
Oh no.
Yeah.
Ew.
That fucking glorious degenerate. Oh. ClearPearl, do you know Shadman?
You've explained to me Shadman a bit, yes.
Yeah, yeah. He makes a lot of drawings that may or may not depict underage girls.
Yes.
Depends on how much of a shitty mood he's in.
Yeah.
Oh, God. Are you both down?
Whoa, my hand kind of moves. It's a little weird.
Guys, I hate to be this guy, but I like myself more than you.
Well... I'm sure that worked out great for everybody.
Uh-huh, I agree, 100%.
Your priorities, yeah.
Huh. How am I gonna beat this guy when tiny mobs are constantly coming to attack me?
Well, have you tried having multiple people?
You know, you can just instead of dodge roll those.
You know, I would have tried that, but I got caught on a rock, and now I'm dead.
Womp womp.
Good! Mm.
That just puts a slight dent in her face.
What do you mean,
I guess.
Good?
I mean good.
What are you talking about?
Good.
Hey, look, a tire.
What? I haven't like been mean to you at all this stream.
Hang on, I need to.
I feel honestly so attacked right now.
I want to see if I can push this tire through the door.
Hey. Hold on, wait. Hold on. Hold on, wait. Hold on. Hold on, wait.
What?
Hold on. Do it yourselves, you little bitches.
All right, we'll see.
Sure. Let's do this.
See ya. Dude, if you guys win, then that means I'm the common denominator and I have to be kicked from the island.
Here we go. It's gonna happen.
You're already down.
Oh.
Glad to know that I'm an important part of the team.
Here you go, buddy.
Why are you kicking a tire?
Aw, thank
you. I was trying to see if I can get it through the fucking boss door, and I got it part of the way through, but it didn't quite work.
Dang, all right, let's see how this rolls. Again?
I saw
your health bar go from almost down to full again. I'm gonna need you to be really honest here. You're a doctor and all that. You're supposed to be honest. Tell me.
Honesty? Doctor? What?
Yeah. What you're supposed to be? Are doctors supposed to be lying buttholes? I mean, sometimes. Would you, Dangwin, I'm asking you a moral question here. Would you ever, for money, prescribe a drug? You know,
that depends. Do they need it
creepy
to live?
Sellout. No. I'm talking like, hold on. Kat had to get this thing for her asthma. That was just like, it was actually a crazy fucking event. This doctor kept pushing this nonsense drug on her for her asthma that has been shown to actually make asthma a little bit worse in a lot of cases.
There's a lab,
please explain.
It was a lab, it was Simbacort, and there as as far as I'm aware, there's a lot of misinformation on what it does and what it doesn't do. And it's being pushed by pharmaceutical companies but there's a lot of research out there that suggests that it can actually sort of make you become
exacerbate
a little reliant
the symptoms
on it, just like if you're taking albuterol sulfate incessantly over time. It's overall not that great for a controller compared to, like, other corticosteroids like Qvar, which is what I was previously on. But I found out that, like, I did all this research into the labas and whatever, and I found out through Obama passed some bill during his term. It might have been in conjunction with the Affordable Care Act. I'm not too sure, but there was a clause in there that allowed you to allowed free information on the internet to see if your doctor is getting paid by pharmaceutical companies to promote certain drugs. And this drug is also, and this drug is also one of the one of the top pushed drugs by pharmaceutical companies out there. And I looked up his name to see if he had taken money to promote it, and turns out he did. And there's a whole list on all the specific drugs that he was paid to promote, so...
Kat?
Yeah?
Your breath smells like salsa, and honestly, I'm extremely...
The tire's still here!
It's very delicious.
They're vegetable
Look,
chips!
Look, it's still here!
Oh, fuck, we got the vegetable chips.
I'm very happy.
So you're tired retiring? And reset?
Yeah.
Eventually, you'll be able to push it in.
No, it just didn't go. It still didn't go.
Yeah, but I mean, when the fog gate is gone.
Oh, true. True, good point.
Once we beat the
I don't think that really counts, but...
God damn it, Danquin. How do you keep dying?
I keep on messing up the dodge, my dude.
I mean, I can understand messing up a dodge, but every single time at the beginning of the fight... Honestly, I feel like you're trying to sabotage us. Were you sent by the fucking Ent?
No.
Yes. Totally.
No.
Sent
Maybe.
By the
Maybe.
Damn Ent. I don't know.
You see, I sold out to the Root.
You don't know that!
Oh, you fucker. I knew it! You're one of those doctors. Sellout doctors.
But yeah, no. As for your question and, like Gat was saying, I wasn't actually able to catch everything because this game is too freaking loud.
I mean, they have a slider for that.
Yes, I literally just turned it down, but like...
Well, good on you. I'm glad you're learning.
Thank you.
Ow.
Well, that doesn't matter anymore. Okay.
Are you both down?
So which... What was the, exactly was the name of the drug you were...
Oh, she's gone.
Again? Okay.
She's gone and also can't hear you.
I was just curious, because, like...
They're at the dang... Oh, fuck!
It was, like, the most highly, like, pushed asthma drug by pharmaceutical companies or whatever.
Was she saying it was Symbicort, or was she saying it was...
Symbicort, yes.
It was Symbicort?
Yeah.
Just revive the man! God damn it.
Yeah, I kept watching you try.
And every time I wanted to, either they stomped on me or I was coughing. What do you want from me?
I don't blame you.
I'll take a companion.
All right. Are we going to have to re-roll the re-roll so that we're going to get even stronger?
Wait, is this the main campaign?
No.
This is the adventure.
No, it's not.
Oh, this is just the adventure? Oh, it's not so bad. Okay.
All right.
Wait, did you put it on hard?
Yep.
Yeah, of course I put it on hard.
That's why.
What's the point in playing the game if you're not going to put it on hard?
I don't know, having fun.
I'm just wondering.
What are you talking about having fun? Games aren't supposed to be fun. They're supposed to be challenging.
They're supposed to be hard work. How else can I justify wasting all this time playing video games?
Exactly.
But, Danguin, your yes. response to, like, basically, would you push a drug if you got money out of it?
Are you a fucking sellout is what I'm asking you.
Would I do it, like, me in my current situation?
Yeah, right now.
Thinking what I am right now? No. But, again, who knows what the future holds?
You're too diplomatic.
People.
Yes or no questions. Statements and answers.
I personally would not. but it also...
You disgust me. How dare you not prescribe medication that your patients might need?
What about...
Oof.
Man, Purpleite is just playing the fucking politics game. There's no right answer.
You found me out. I am secretly absolutely awful. No, like, if it is proven to be more effective, though, then I would totally do it.
But, I mean, but know, this well shit was proven to, like, but, not be.
Yeah. But at the same time, so, like, playing the difficult, the difficults, Kenty is so good at English.
The difficult's advocate. That's what it's called now.
The devil's advocate.
The fuzzy
doctor might not be up to date in recent research regarding that.
Fair. Fair. But I would also like to point out, and this was left... Yes, I will point out that he also just didn't prescribe her inhaler. So
wait, what?
What the fuck?
Not until later.
The thing is, there could be...
You had to get it later.
There could be... like, certain drugs will interact with each other. So, I don't know exactly how Simbacord would interact with, say...
so diplomatic, and honestly, it makes me angry, because I'm trying to paint you as a bad person.
He's not letting me make you bad! Get the fuck out of here, little fuzzy piece of shit.
You're gonna have to ask him to repeat, because I'm in the middle of something here.
His voice is too deep and choosing. I can't listen to it.
Did you hear what she said?
No, something...
What did she say?
She said... His voice is too deep and soothing. I can't stand it.
Sounds very
right. Heal me.
I want to, but...
It is okay. It is okay. I can't stand myself either.
What? No. Clearpearl, heal me.
I would say sorry about the noises I make in annoyance, but at this point, no.
What? You should always be apologizing. That's my general rule for everyone but me.
Get these fucking fuzzies out of here.
Sounds about right.
You're gonna wanna wait. Yeah, now. Heal me, now. Do it now. Do it now. He's standing up. Yeah. Whoever you are, I like you.
Oh, I'm stuck in a cloud of mist, so.
Yeah, that sounds like a you problem.
Yeah, it does.
I do have a... Hold on, I'm heading over, man. I'll try and help. Ah, stop it. Stop it with your incessant yelling.
Come on.
Just give me a moment.
Oh, God.
The man's back. Yep.
Nope.
Oh, God. Are you kidding me? Again? Again with this shit. Danguin. You're not supposed to die. ClearPearl, neither are you.
I was trying to heal myself, and it didn't quite work out.
Tree point. Not like
I'm coming.
You got somebody on you.
There's a lot of ammo hanging out here.
On your ass.
Could you all y'all just like get
redodged?
Fuck. You were a little late with the warning, but I appreciate it nonetheless.
I tried.
And I want to buy more items. Let's get back to the thing.
Oh my god, you make me sick.
And like, just like...
A little stronger than...
Dumbass.
Come now.
In government. Lame tattoo.